This is an experimental site at University of Agriculture of Faisalabad under the Seed Physiology Research Group of Department of Crop Physiology. This crop is a good promise that it can be the future crop of Pakistan. In Peru, the farmers sell the grain of this crop at the cost of $2.5 per kg of its grain. It's more price than any other cash crop of the world. Secondly, it has extremely low inputs, fertilizers, nutrient, irrigation, plant protection measures. So it makes it more profitable crop. So this crop can promise more price than any other cash crop like cotton, sugarcane, or you can give example of any other. This crop seems to be competitor of wheat regarding season, but we are not replacing it with wheat. We can select the soils, those are a little bit marginal lands are poor productivity soils. So those soils like high saline hit areas, they can be exploited to grow this crop and earn a very good cash crop in Pakistan. So this crop is used for all the continental and local dishes. Even the porridge, you can make pulao, biryani, halwas, kheers, and all the uses what you can make with wheat and rice. So this crop can be a good prospect for future in Pakistan, and for poor farmers of Pakistan with low input, they can have a very excellent cash crop.